starting our day off today. We're gonna be going to one of the cleaning houses and then we're gonna get the rest of the time. Okay, we'll bring you along. We're gonna go get breakfast. Pastries and coffee. We're at Paris Baguette.
It's really good.
Taking the subway to get to the palace. Line 3. And then we have a bay connection. Looks like all the museums are right here along this road. We just discovered our T-Money card actually works on the bus too. Yay! My smart Jacob. Thanks to Jacob's navigational skills. So it's like 1,001 per person to get in. I don't know if that's the normal price because it says 10,001, but it is Memorial Day for them, so I think it may be some discount price. Alrighty, so we're at Deoksugung Palace, and I think the normal price is 10,001, but we only paid 1,001 per person. So I don't know if it's like discounted because it's a holiday. Today I think it's supposed to be their Memorial Day. I think this is their little cafe. It's a little pond. How does it feel to be back home, Jacob? Back to your royal home. You see that huge spider web? Thank you. we're in the museum part of the building now. Must be like the royal throne or something. We decided to just explore and see what's around this area. It's like a really big mall. We're at Sindang Market. We were expecting a little bit more from Sindang, but it looks like a bunch of workshops. We're back at Myeongdong shopping. Jacob actually bought something.